Hey guys, what's going on? Pilot here. We're back in Euro Truck Simulator 2. So what I've done, I put out two videos from my last profile. I've deleted that profile because I had over 200,000 in loans. Basically what I wanted to do was start the company, get a couple people working for me, and get my own truck, which I did, so I know how that works. Now I'm gonna restart and not take out any loans, hopefully, to the point. But if I do, I can pay them back, because I can't pay back $200,000 with $14,000 buying all the super big trucks and stuff. So I'm going to restart. I was only on level 2 or 3. It's not too much that I have to make up. And that'll give me a chance to show you guys everything that goes into it. So right now what we're going to do, we're going to create a profile. It's going to be Pilot 12 MCC, of course, and we're going to check mail. We're going to pick our picture. There's one picture that I had before that I really like. That's it. That guy. That's a good picture. The preferred truck design. So you have different ones like DAF. These two are DAFs. You got Avecos. This is MAN. That's Mercedes-Benz. Mercedes-Benz. Renault. Renault. That's Scania. That's also Scania. And that's Volvo. And I think what I'm going to do, I like the Iveco trucks. So I'm going to go with Iveco as my preferred design. And company logo. Before we do that, our name's gonna be, what is it, Euro Logistics, because we're in Europe. So with that, I had this design, but I like that, because it's like a picture of Europe, so we're gonna go with that. We're gonna go with that one. That looks like a cool design, and we're gonna create our profile. So right now we're gonna set up our what we want to use. So this is the keyboard, and we're gonna go simple automatic. We're gonna finish our wizard. We're gonna set up. We're gonna pick a spot to start. So I did start in London. I'm not sure where we want to start though. What is this place? Berlin, Germany. Ah, that's where we have it set right now. Our home base is going to be... Manchester. So this is our headquarters. We're going to be based in London. I like London. Been there a couple times. Have some family over there. And, no, I don't want to walk through the tutorial. I already know how to play. We're setting up. I think it's going to put us right into something, right? Yes. And this is just showing us our surroundings here. This is London, our starting base. You can see the city out there. Alright, you own a transportation company. Your own transportation company is now open for business, but sadly you lack the money to buy a truck. So for now you'll have to hire. You'll have to work for other companies as a driver for hire. Your task is to safely deliver a load of cauliflower to TransiNet dock in Cambridge. Your employer has provided you with a vehicle and will cover all expenses. Don't let anyone down and arrive on time. Alright, so we're transporting cauliflower from London to Cambridge. Should give us about $1,000. So we'll take a look outside, and we'll actually set up our mirrors in a minute. Mirrors look good. That looks good. That side looks good. So if we press F2, we'll have both mirrors pop up. Oh, I just shut it off. So this looks cool. Where is our exit? Our exit is... We have to go that way. Alright, so we're going to start up here. Let's pull out. Back into this view. Make sure we get across. Ah, this is cool. Got the Iveco that I picked. Alright, so it should take us about 2 hours to get there. Not a big deal, should arrive by 12 o'clock. All right. we're gonna wait for this traffic to stop so we can get through. That's perfect driving there. I'm the offense, right? Really? That seems like really unfair. They're at a red light. I'm trying to go through. Jeez. Huh. Stupid cars. Alright, so we're at a 30 mile an hour limit here. I'll probably do a couple routes here. Because they're going to be fairly close. It shouldn't take me too long. Stay in the line here. Right, so we're at a 50 mile an hour now. We're going to be taking the ramp down here onto the highway. Oh, thought that was a ramp. No one's behind us. We'll move over. Side here. All right, so we can go up to 50 miles an hour now. So one thing I will say, anything I do on this profile, I'll try to get it on video. I may do some things like some of the logistics part of it offline, I'm not sure. It all depends on what's going on. So we're gonna move into the next lane here, got no one behind us. Want to get over here. No one's in the left lane. Yeah, I know. That's the little ruts in the side of the road telling me I'm hitting those. So we're going off to the M11 now. We have a 60 mile an hour limit. Just looking at it. Merge into the next lane as soon as this car goes by. Looks good. It's kind of hard to stay in the lane with a keyboard and mouse because the movements when you hit the thing are like sharp movements. They're not like slow, I guess, if that's what you want to call it. So you just slightly tap it. That looks good. So we're gonna want to take the ramp out here. See, if you hit the white line, it has little things in it that buzz when you drive over it. Those of you who drive, you'll probably know what I mean. I'm not sure exactly what they're called, but they wake you up if you ever fall asleep. They're supposed to, at least. Slow down here. Not gonna go down too fast. Looking good. It's a 50-mile road. So there are speed cameras out here, so we're gonna wanna watch our speed coming into Cambridge. Alright, so we've discovered Cambridge. So London and Cambridge are the two that we now have. Here we are. I'm gonna zoom in on our GPS here. Keep it at 30 and we're gonna go left. Someone's coming in, let's go. We're just gonna come out right here. To this lane. Alright. Going to the right side. Looks like this is our stop. Let's just play it safe at the moment. I don't want to lose anything too much. Alright, so we're going to need to bring it in there. Nice. Alright. Excellent. For our rating, the distance driven is 74 miles. 74 miles, wow. 1 hour and 43 minutes with a fuel consumption of 60. So, our base reward for 74 miles is 1,826 with an experience of 120 XP and a bonus for parking trailer is 15. So, overall, we made a profit of 1,826 with 135 XP. We are level 0 with 135, 200 XP. We're looking good. Alright, so let's go to the next one. This is our garage. This is our headquarters. That's tiny. It's a pretty basic garage. May not be much, but it's a start. Unfortunately, you haven't got anything to park here yet, so there are no trucks in sight. Once you've earned enough money and bought a truck, you will be able to move into the world freely. Move in the world freely and run your own business from here. Good luck. Alright. Sweet. So, there are no truck dealers yet. We haven't found any. So, let's see. Explored. This is all we've explored so far. London to Cambridge. That's it. So, we're going to try and get another job, and maybe we'll get some more stuff all the way out here. Love this game. I want to see the scenery that they have out in Germany, France, and all that. Yeah, we have seen France. We have France on here, yeah? We have to have France. Paris out here? Yes. Alright, that's Italy. Is there no Paris? What is this? That looks cool. Alright. I'm gonna have to get some more stuff because right now we can only go to Germany. Go back to our job market here. As professional driver. Let's go somewhere new. Haven't gone yet. Tons of peanut butter. Let's do that. Sounds good. We should get 2,000 for this. Let's look outside. Looks good. Alright. Let's start up. And mirrors look good. Alright, no one's coming, so go ahead and turn out here. I'm gonna go ahead and pull out. Looking good. We're gonna go all the way around and go out that way. Looks like we're going straight. So we're gonna go straight here. Alright, so this is gonna be at a 3-hour trip here in game. Alright, we're up to 50. New mail. Alright, so we'll check that when we get to our place out there. Sorry, my little brother's sitting here bugging me and I just crashed because of it. That's why you never take your eyes off the road. Is he completely disregards whenever I'm recording, but you know, that's 8-year-olds. Alright, so I'm gonna join in here. So now we're up to 60. Ooh, we're gonna need to fill up if we have 100 miles left. Where's the nearest stop? There it is, up there. So I'm gonna switch lanes here. I don't know why it won't slip. My brakes are just awful. Is it parking brakes? Turn off our engine. Alright, so we will hold enter until it's full up. This is the model Iveco I bought, by the way. I bought the highway one, and I customized it with my logo, which was the little flame I showed you earlier. But we're going to go in here, we're going to check our mail. Iveco trucks. Alright. Certified retailer of Iveco. Wide variety. Grimsby, the truck you've always dreamt of. Alright, so we have a new thing there. Alright. Start it up. Parking brake off. Let's go. Alright, where are we going? We're going out here. That's a little rest stop as well. You can stop in there. Trucks can. New one coming. Nope. Alright, so let's go. Let's join with the highway. You're back up to 60, 2.5 hours to go. I really like this wheel view. Start slowing down for this. Kind of coming up on our right, so we'll go ahead and move over. We don't want to take this exit here. I like the cabin. Looks nice. Like I said in the previous two, like, the level of detail that's put into this, even though it's like one of those truck games, it's still actually pretty cool game. We're gonna switch lanes here. There's our peanut butter in there. I can add a whole bunch of mods and customize this however I want the game, but I don't know if I'll do that just yet. I like the vanilla. But it'll add things like trucks and trailers and things like that. I really do think the color of this truck suits the, what is it? The trailer. To go. Hey, first bridge. First bridge I've been over. That is amazing. That is really cool. I really like the cities areas, like the populated areas. I like driving in those. Those are always fun to drive in. Yeah, I know. Anyone behind us? Yeah, there's one guy behind us. Let him go by. Come on, go. Dang it. Alright, fine. So it looks like this is the A2. Is that a turn we have to take up there, or are we not? No, I don't think we're taking the exit. No, we're just going to keep going. So we're going to change lanes here. You had the same cargo as me, or box car, I should say. The truck that just passed. But this guy, same as mine. Oh, down at 50 now. Speeding violation. It's 30. I'm doing 32. That's not a violation. You're allowed like 5 miles above the speed limit. Yeah, when we're going down a hill, I go up. That's the one thing that bugs me. Like, you do 2 miles above the speed limit and you get fined for it. crazy. Oh, I should be in that lane, actually. I don't want to go straight. I gotta go left. Should have gotten in the right lane. Didn't realize it. Alright, so we're gonna go right up here. Hello, truck. Move forward a bit. See the lights. How you doing? Alright. So this is it. Right here is our peanut butter delivery. That's gonna be there. Let's go for this. Alright. That side looks okay. Back up just a bit more. There we go. That looks really good, actually. Alright, so we got a good work. Let's see, so it took 2.5 hours, 160 miles, for a total of 2761 euros with an experience of 187. Bonus parking trailer, we have 90 XP, that was really good. Instead of 40, and a damage penalty for 1.4%, 156, 21 XP. So we have a total earned of 2,605 euros with an XP of 256. Pretty good. So, we're still level 1 with... We leveled up to level 1, 391 of 700. So, we have enough money, or enough skills. We have skill points now. So, I want to do the gas. Gases, nitrogen. We have gasoline, flammable liquids. There we go. Alright, so we'll do one more for this episode. Let's see. No machines. None of that. Sugar, flour. Let's see what else we got. Refrigerator. Goat cheese. That's always good. We have fragile, nothing. Liquids. Liquids are good. So reservoir tanks, fertilizers, all over this. 2,000, that's 3,000. Construction material. Large tubes. boxes, bulk cargo, nothing. So we'll go to all. And that's going to be the most. So it's only 3,000. So we'll go back to the large tubes. That's not too far. Actually, I like the liquid. Yep. Take that. Alright, so what do we look like? We have our box in here. Start it up. That's a decent horn. Alright, let's make our way to France. Good. Honestly, these people who keep pulling out in front of me. So stupid. I have right away. Red light violation. Are you serious? Come on. Oh my god, this game really doesn't like me in this one for some reason. New mail. Sweet. Let's check that actually. Need money. It's just saying if we need money we can go to the bank. We're skilled drivers who own trucks for a number of deliveries. We offer competitive rates up to 6,000 for a job. Different vehicle inquiry directly at our dock in London. Sweet, so when we get our own vehicle, we will go there. 6,200 for a job. That's awesome. Bring in some money. We need 96,000 to get a small, our first truck from Iveco. 96,000. I don't know about Renault or Volvo or anything like that. They do have a couple dealers in London. We'll take a look at when we can find them. First, we have to buy vehicle, so we need 96,000. That's our goal. The longest part of our trip is getting to the dock right now. Alright, we'll look okay to go. Hello, truck. Doesn't look too busy. I do not like these speed limits, though. 3.5, 4 hours just to get to the dock. 4 hours more. Alright, so if we go to the F6, they're expecting us between 16:51 and 23:31. So we have until Monday, 11:30, to get this cargo there. Oh, we're at 60 now. Javi comes to be 2804. It's fertilizer. Destination. Calais. Damage 2% to our front, and no messages. Looks like we're going back over a bridge, the one that we came in on. So we came in over there, now we're going out. The good thing about this is realistic speeds, so everyone's going the speed they should be going and all that. It looks pretty realistic. Yeah. Alright, so we don't need to fill up. So we can skip this rest stop here. Actually looks like one of the better rest stops I've seen. Places for trucks. And it's Monday, 15:31, so that'll be... Alright, so now we're about an hour and a bit from the expected window. Also, the good thing is when I in this game when I start my company, I can upgrade my garage there. I can upgrade that. Oops, looks like we're gonna stop here. Actually, we're gonna wanna take this exit. I can upgrade my garage and hire people. So with more slots in my garage, I can buy more trucks and hire people to drive those trucks for me and make a profit. I can actually make a profit off of those deliveries. See where I just stopped here? See, that's about where I need to stop. I need to stop just before that line at traffic lights. But I can hire people to drive those trucks and make a profit. And the good thing is, when I have enough people, I'll be making a big profit, and I can hire more people. So, Euro Logistics is the company name. Put my logo on the truck, I can put that out. It's always good. And with each level, I have more things I can unlock to put on the truck. Like, what can I do? I can put different engines, different windshield things, like different wind sun visors, different mirrors. I already said engines, chassis. If you guys don't know what those are the things. That's the back of the truck where the trailer connects. Stay on the road here. Alright, another 2.5 hours till we get to the ferry. Awesome. Oh, now that view is just amazing. I've never been down this road before. This is new territory for me. Never been down here. Nice scenic drive. Just let it coast here. Alright, so it looks like we're coming into a city, maybe? Yeah, there's some buildings up there, it looks like. Maybe those are just trees, but... Yep, that's a building way out there in the distance. Alright, this is Dover. Slow down to 30. There's our port. Alright, coming into Dover port here. It's gonna be on our left, or nope, we're going right into it. Nice. Where's the stop for this? Where do we go? Go up there. I That's where we gotta go. Alright, so we're gonna turn around. Drive up that. I've never been to this station before, so sorry. Alright, here we go. Here. Onto the boat. Make sure we stay within this line. Alright, this is where we'll park. Parking brake's on. Turn our engine off. Alright, let's see where we're gonna travel. It's gonna be an hour and 31 minutes to get to there. That looks about good. That's alright. Alright. So we don't have anyone on here now, but we are still on the boat, so we gotta go off the boat. Engine on. Parking brake off. Nice. Alright, let's pull forward. Slowly out of here. See, this is what I mean. I just love doing this stuff. It's pretty cool, like driving under the boats and all that. Actually, we'll bring up my left side there. Make it up. Alright, no one's coming over there. Clear shot through here. That was awesome. Oh, my engine just shut off. Go on my left. No one's on my right. So in here you're driving on the right side of the road in France, it looks like. So it's a bit different. Make sure we got that right. That's good. Here, this right turn in here. Alright, didn't hit anything. That's good. Alright. So where do you need it? That's in there. Let's play it safe. Let's go rain it. We'll have to back it up in there. Make sure we just go straight like this. Looks good. Oof. That wasn't it. Left side is looking okay. Check that parking. Pretty good. Nice. Alright, so 107 miles, 4.5 hours. Profit. The base reward, 107 miles, 4763, with an experience of 173. Proficiency bonus level 1 is 41, with a parking the trailer bonus of 40 XP for a total of 2804 euros and 213 XP. And we are at 604 XP of 700 for level 2. Alright guys, thank you for watching. Let's make this like an hour long special for Euro Truck Simulator. Three things delivered. That was pretty cool. So if you guys liked, please comment and like this video. If you haven't already, please subscribe if this is the first one you've seen. And if you haven't seen the first two episodes of Euro Truck Simulator, go ahead and check those out. They'll be on my channel page. So thank you so much for watching, guys. Hope you enjoy this, and I'll be putting out some more videos in this as well. And I'll see y'all later. Pilots Open CC. Goodbye.